Today is for Amy. Amy, I give you the rest of my life to cherish and to keep you, to honor you forever. Today is for Amy, my happily soon to be wife. Amy, we're really getting married!
Pardon me, is everybody there? Because if everybody's there, I want to thank you all for coming to the wedding. And I appreciate you going even more. I mean, you must have lots of better things to do. Not a word of it's a bar. I remember calling another man I'm going to marry, but I'm not because I wouldn't ruin anyone's wonderful disease. But I thank you all for the gifts and the flowers. Thank you all. Now it's back to the showers. Don't tell Paul I'm not getting married today.
Let us pray that we are getting married.